Now, if you're like me, you're probably receiving a number of unwanted texts on your iPhone through the Messages app. It is a political season right now, right? So what can we do to reduce the number of these unwanted texts? Well, that's what we're going to look at in this video. I'm going to show you three tips for managing these unwanted texts. Let's go over to my iPhone and take a look at the first tip. The first thing we're going to look at is how we can report them as spam or as junk. So when I go over to my Messages app, when I receive a message from a service, let's just say this Noteboom Productions here is from a service. When I delete that, what I'm able to do is report it as spam or as junk. So how do we delete it? Well, basically all we have to do is just swipe over to the left, and what you're going to see is the little trash icon. I tap on that and I can delete it. Now, if it's coming from a service, you're going to see another option, report as junk. Now, this one here is actually from my own personal email address, so it's really not going to show it as junk. But if it is coming from a service, all you have to do is just tap on that, report it as junk. It doesn't work with all messages. If it's coming from somebody personally, you're not going to see that option to report it as junk. But if it is coming from a service, you can report it as junk. And then, hopefully, what Apple will do is take a look at that, and hopefully that'll reduce your spam messages. So that's one way of doing that. You can report it as junk. What's another way? Well, we can also filter out any unwanted texts. What we need to do is go over to the Settings app and turn filtering on. So let's go back over to my iPhone here and go over to my Settings app. When I tap on Settings, I need to go over to the Messages settings. So I swipe up until I find messages. From here, what I need to do is tap on it, and then when I swipe up, you're going to see an option for filtering unknown senders. When you turn this on, you're going to see a few new options. We're able to only see messages from people that we know or people that are in our contacts. But in addition to that, we're also going to see the option to also view all of our unread messages. So if you have those pesky message, that one pesky message that you can't find that is unread, this is how you can find it. All right, so let's go ahead and turn this on, and then let's see how this works. So now I'm going to go back over to my messages. And then when we're looking at all of our conversations here, these are conversations, you're going to see in the upper left-hand corner, I have filters. And then when I tap on filters, what I'm able to do is view all of my messages, or what I'm able to do is just view messages from known senders. So when I tap on this, it's automatically going to filter out all of those unknown senders. So if you get one of those pesky text messages, it's not going to show in all of your conversations because you're only viewing messages from your contacts. So what you want to do is you want to make sure that anyone that you're receiving texts from is in your contacts list. Now, let's say they're not and you want to view that message. Well, you can do that as well. You can also view all of your unknown messages. Now, remember how I said we could also view our unread messages? A little bonus here. You're going to see that I have unread messages. So now what I'm able to do is tap on that, and if I have any unread messages, I can view that message. And we have another option here. I can view my recently deleted messages. Keeps it from about 30 days. So there's quite a few bonuses to turning filtering on. All right, what's the last thing we can do? Well, the last thing we can do is we can block that caller. When we block that caller, they're not going to be able to call you, but also they're not going to be able to text you. So how do we do that? Well, let's go back over to my Messages app. And now what we're going to do is go over to All Messages. And when we tap on a conversation, let's go ahead and tap on this conversation here, you're going to see the person that you're having the conversation up towards the top. What we need to do is we need to tap on that. And when I tap on that, I go over to Get Info or tap on the Info button. I'm thinking Macworld, Get Info. But I tap on the Info button here. And when I do, what I'm able to do when I swipe up is block that caller. When I block this caller, I will no longer receive any phone calls from this person, but in addition to that, I will not receive any texts from them either. So let's go ahead and block this caller. So I block it, and now I will no longer receive any texts from that person. What you may want to do at that point is go in here and swipe over to the left, and then you can delete that conversation. Now, let's say that you did want to receive calls from that person. So now what you need to do is you need to unblock them. And if I delete this, they're no longer going to be in my conversations here. So I can't go in here, tap on it, tap on I, and unblock them because they're no longer in my conversation. So I'm not going to be able to do that. So what do you do? Well, to view all of your blocked contacts, what we need to do is go over to our messages settings again. So I tap on the settings app, and then I go over to my messages settings. And when I do, there's going to be an option here when I swipe up for blocked contacts. So now what I'm able to do is tap on this, and I can see all of the people that I'm blocking. I want to unblock them. All I have to do is just swipe over to the left. And when I do, I can unblock them. I can also tap on Edit up here and delete them permanently. And when I delete them, it's going to unblock them. If you want to add someone new, you can do that as well. You just tap on Add New here, and you can add that person in there manually. So that's how we can manage our unwanted texts on the iPhone. We can report them as junk, which will hopefully remove them in the future so they can't text you. It doesn't do anything immediate, though. You can also filter your messages. This is one of my favorite ways of doing it. So then you only see messages from your known contacts, but you can easily see your unfiltered or your unwanted messages as well. And then we can also block our contacts. So those are some ways you can manage your unwanted text or messages on the iPhone.